comes the assassin of the OC, Karl Anderson.
Anderson looks angry, focused, and ready for vengeance.
He survived some of the harshest training in Japan. When you look at Karl Anderson, you're looking at a man who has a different level of threat.
Now, he may like to crack jokes, but when Anderson's back's against the wall, he becomes a focused and extremely dangerous competitor.
A textbook definition of a mercenary in WWE. He'll have your back if you have his money.
I've seen your paycheck, Saxton.